Okay, we got a performance coming up. You may have heard them rehearsing in the Hudson Room. You may hear them singing through the walls of your rooms like I can. Please welcome to the stage the Yale Spizzwinks!
So while we're setting up, the story here is, many of you may not know this, but a certain Jonathan Colleen graduated from Yale University, I believe in 1993 or so, and he was a member of several a cappella groups, including the Yale Spizzwinks. Flash forward 15 years later, a certain Drew Westfall was a member of the Yale Spizzwinks. Whereupon he reached out to a certain Jonathan Colleen, and a relationship is born. That's why we're all here.
Yay!
Sort of an origin story. Just a solo and. Yeah. Great! Oh, and this first song reflects that origin story.
We're gonna get this figured out and locked down.
Yeah.
Pretty soon.
Aw, so bad.
Alright.
It said, I love you, signed anonymous friend. Turns out she's smarter than I thought she was. She knows I wrote it, now the whole class does too. And I'm all alone during double skate. When she skates by with some guy on her arm, and I know that I'll forget the look of pity on her face. When I'm sitting in my soldier dome on a platform in space, but it's gonna be the future soon. And I won't always be this way. Some things that make me weak and strange get engineered away. It's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes and it's already here. I'll probably be some kind of scientist, building inventions in my space lab in space. I'll end world hunger, I'll make dolphins speak, work through the good times, spend my nights and weekends perfecting my warrior robot race. About life and what it's worth. I just hope that I can keep them from destroying the earth. It's gonna be the future soon. I won't always be this way. One of the things that made me weak and strange get engineered away. It's gonna be the future soon. Never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes and it's already here on earth. As I piece by piece replace myself, and the steel and servos will make me whole, but I'll still feel so alone until Laura calls me home. I'll see her standing by the monorail. She'll look the same, except for bionic eyes. She lost the real ones in the robot wars. I'll say I'm sorry, she'll say it's not your fault. brings it to the top. She'll eye me suspiciously, hearing the whir of my servos inside. She'll scream and try to run, but there's no way she can hide. What a crazy cyborg wants to make you his robot bride, cause it's gonna be the future soon. And I will always be this way, so the things that make me weak and sneak it. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes and it's already here.
Hey, girl, I don't think you need the mic.
Oh, yeah,
he does, but I don't think you do. The mix is fantastic. With no, with
it's just us.
Jesus.
These outfits, we did not coordinate.
That's
fine. Clearly. That's standard issue from the factory. Especially Christian. He was born this way. Do you guys want to say what you do on the cruise right now? Just tell them, give them a look at me inside. This, well, Mike doesn't work on the cruise, he's just here.
Hey, I'm Mike, I host the staff talent show.
Yeah, Mike!
And I'm Christian, I run the gallery bar, which is a performer hangout space.
Yeah!
Hi, I'm Nathaniel. I help to organize the schedule and staffing of the staff.
Woo! Layers.
I'm Dan. I do accounting.
Yeah! I'm Joel. I edit the Sea Monkey.
I'm Drew, and I just play a lot of games.
Woo! I'm Eli, and I'm a happy passenger.
I'm Raya. I help to manage the onboard inventory.
I'm Jack. I'm also a passenger, not working, but I am available to fill out any musical ensemble.
My name is Ben. I help Tara with customer satisfaction.
I'm serious. I don't think you need a lead mic.
Yeah, that's probably true. But this song doesn't have a soloist, so we certainly won't use it.
And there are people in the back.
It's alright.
This next song is a song called Jerusalem.
Yeah, but it just kills. Yeah. It overpowers the rest of the mix.
Oh.
And did those feet in ancient time walk upon England's mountains green? And was the green and blue. about your plan to make me blue. To some other guy that you knew before. Between the two of us, just you know I love you. To me by surprise, I must say,
I must say,
when I found out yesterday, you know that I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. But these tears I can't hold inside. Cause losing you, what am I like to see? Cause you mean that much to me. You could have told me yourself that you loved someone else. Instead I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine.
My baby,
in through the grapevine, not much longer would you say to me, half of what you said, your son and done with what you need, I can't be confused, if it's true.